A recently resurfaced October interview featuring George Takei and Howard Stern discussing inappropriate and uninvited groping has cast serious doubt on Takei's claim of innocence after a former male model recently accused of Takei of sexual misconduct that allegedly occurred in 1981. Takei's discussion on the Howard Stern show addressed the myriad of sexual assault allegations against the embattled field mogul Harvey Weinstein. Stern and Takei discussed the irony of the allegations against Weinstein in comparison to the 2005 Access Hollywood audio tape featuring President Trump boasting about grabbing the genitals of a woman. Former male model Scott Button recounted the alleged encounter to the Hollywood Reporter in an interview that was published on Friday. Button said that he and Takei went back to the actor's condominium for a drink later that evening. "We have the drink and he asks if I would like another," Brunton recalled, "and I said sure, so I have the second one, and then all of a sudden I begin feeling very disoriented and dizzy, and I thought I was going to pass out. The next thing I remember, I was coming to and he had my pants down around my ankles and he was groping my crotch and trying to get my underwear off and filling me up the same time, trying to get his hands down my underwear," Brunton alleged. Takei on Saturday denied the incident entirely and said that he didn't even know the man accusing Brunton.